Good morning, friends. Today we will discuss about module 1. One topic that is known as air swirl. World over, lot of research is being undertaken on IC engines to improve the performance of engine and reduce the emissions. One area is that swirl generation. So the topic is, what is air swirl? What are the methods of swirl generation in a CI engine? An organized air movement called air swirl is provided to produce high relative velocity between the fuel droplets and air. Again, I will repeat, an organized air movement called air swirl is provided to produce high relative velocity between the fuel droplets and air. This is done so that they combine properly and the combustion is complete. Combustion is complete will lead to higher thermal efficiency and subsequent lower emissions. Different methods are used to generate air swirl in a CI engine combustion chamber. Number 1, by directing the air flow during its entry to the cylinder known as induction swirl. This method is used in open combustion chambers. Number 2, during compression, air is forced through the tangential passage in a separate swirl chamber known as compression swirl. This method is employed in swirl chambers. Number 3, by use of an initial pressure rise due to partial combustion to create swirl turbulence known as combustion induced swirl. Induction swirl can be obtained by careful formation of the intake air passages and by making or shrouding a portion of the circumference of the inlet wall. Basically, the induction swirl is weak in intensity. Thank you.